Okay, so we're just heading over to Mother's Heart. We gotta talk to Roth. And we should be getting on with the proving.
Aloy.
Just some sort of competition. We're not sure what it is yet.
Must speak.
But it's gonna make us a member of the tribe, so it's an important thing to do. Okay, let's speak.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Okay.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Is there any last advice?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Okay.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Okay, I think we're all set. Let's do the proving.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
I don't know what to do. I'm gonna say, but I will find you.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Oh, that's okay, guys. We're not gonna let him leave us.
For now.
So I take it this has something to do with combat.
I'll see where his trail leads.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
So that person who knows me is probably that guy that fell off the cliff at the start of the game. The guy that we saved. He's like the only other person that we met.
They're really good.
We can greet them, but it doesn't really do anything.
Tree just wink at me?
He's drunk.
We'll
just push on through. See what's over here. It's a campfire. We don't need to go there. So I want to find this person that knows us. Talk to your old friend.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
Oh.
Over here.
There he is.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hoped to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Okay, so here we have the outfits. So we have Nora Brave. I don't know if is that the one he's given us? So uncommon. A new Nora Brave's armor stitched by Teb. Accentuated by Aloy's own designs. Offers no extra protection but can be upgraded. It's gonna take some time before I pronounce her name Aloy. Aloy just seems a lot more easier. We can actually buy any of these, I think. Okay, we're just gonna get the one that he bought for us. Just because. We'll equip it. So if you look in the bottom left of that Nora Brave, I guess that means that you have it equipped currently. We'll just stick with that for now. We'll look at outfits in more detail later on.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Alright, so I guess we can trade with Teb anytime we want new outfits. That's good to know. We'll keep this thing on for now, though. Ooh, let's interact.
But it was so good.
Okay. I guess that's it. If you guys want to hear something funny, go on YouTube and look up throat singing. It's the craziest shit you've ever seen. We don't need to interact with that.
Get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Listen, why do you have to go climbing houses?
So I'm actually excited to see what the proving's going to be about. If it's some sort of combat. Oh, there he is. What's up, Karst?
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
We'll see what he's got.
Let's do this.
I don't know if he's got any good modifications that we need. Ooh, there's a lot of weapons here, though. So, a sling. Do we want that? I don't know if we want that. So, we got the rope caster already. I wish I told you if you had... Oh, yeah. Okay, we have the trip caster. The rope caster. This weapon is used to tie down machines and immobilize them. Larger targets require more ropes, and attacking a tied machine will reduce the immobilization time. Ooh, that is actually really cool. So have you guys seen the E3 footage? So the rope caster, essentially, you hit one stake into the ground, and then you hit the other into the machine, and it ties them. So it's actually really beneficial. I should probably get that, but I want to upgrade my bow first. So, this is the better bow, clearly. The slow firing, but high. Do I want something slow? I don't know if I want anything slow. I need to look at this more in depth to figure out how do I know if it's a better weapon than the one I have on or not. So I'm not really too sure. But anyways, we're gonna get the rope caster for now. Okay. We'll equip it to the top. And that should be good for now. So we have our outfit already. Traps and potions. Ammo. Shock arrow. Precision arrow. Oh, so there's a lot of different types of arrows as well. Alright, that should be fine though.
Take your shards.
Okay, so if we equipped up, here's our rope caster, and let's see if we can craft some more. Okay, we'll hold on to the bow though in the meantime. Here, I'm gonna craft some more. Okay, perfect, we're good to go.
In a moment we shall bless the proving, but first we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace is peace.
An annunciation of gratitude. Killers
and slavers!
Yeah!
Killers and slavers!
Hey! Hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. He was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karjas. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
What's going on?
Unknown device detected.
No, the Karja stand with you.
This reminds me of like Watch Dogs.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
Am I supposed to be getting close to him? I don't know.
Where did he find a focus?
Oh, there it is.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? And Nora, wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lynn, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Okay. Nice armor, buddy.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. It might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Okay, we'll figure out who Olin is.
What else do you know about Olin?
Well, is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Okay, I guess that's all we need to really ask from him. So let's go to the blessing.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about? I think he likes her.
You know what? All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. That takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Oh, God. So pathetic. Okay, so where are we going for the blessing? I guess we're heading down here. It's getting nighttime outside. I like that there's day and night cycles in this game. But I find that most games take advantage of that anyways. So it's nothing new to us. Oh shit. Some occult shit going on here. Wait, I heard someone named Irid.
Expecting more tomatoes?
In truth, I thought they were throwing stones.
Stones hit a lot harder. You'd know the difference.
If you wish to speak, we should do so after the ceremony. I'd rather not hold things up, or do anything else that angers these people.
Okay, sounds good to me. Look at all these guys. So I don't know if the blessing's a part of the proving, or if it's a separate event altogether.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Alright, hopefully that was the right decision, picking Roth. Where's Olin? That's Erend. I don't want to talk to him again. He's just going to hit on me some more. Where the hell is Olin? I don't want to... Oh, there he is. There he is.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
So we'll ask him where he found his focus.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Your focus malfunctions?
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're lying, you piece of shit.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
I don't want to say that because I feel like that'll end the conversation.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Norland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's got to make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
All right, I think we're done talking to this guy.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Okay, he's definitely up to something. I don't trust him.
She's strong.
He's gonna be one of the bad guys of this game. He's really shifty the way he just looked around there. I feel like they're gonna plan an attack on this place or something. I don't know. Am I even going the right way? Nope, we gotta head up there. So we gotta enter the Hunter's Lodge. Let's do the quick save. Just to make sure we don't get killed. And here we go.
Motherless chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Oh, there's that bastard right there. Anyways, so we've made it to the proving.
Oh, did you need my permission to speak?
Still talking, that little bastard. Anyways, when we get back, we're going to continue on with the proving. Hopefully, we'll get to see what it's all about. I'm guessing it's going to be some sort of combat between all the people involved. And I think it's obvious we're going to win it. But anyways, when we get back, we will continue on with that and then figure out what's going on with Olin, because I feel like there's something up with him. So, we'll see you guys then.
Your prayers anyway.